Merciful God, giver of life, bless Laura and Nenad, whom you have now joined in marriage, their spirits in your spirit, which they may live and grow together in love and peace all the days of their life.
Dancing in the moonlight, everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight.
I take you, Laura, to be my lawfully wedded wife, secure in knowledge that you will be my constant friend, my partner in life.
I give to you my promise to stay by your side, in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in good times and in bad. I promise to love and to cherish you,
respect you and protect you from harm, be truthful and honest with you,
and be faithful to you
for as long as we shall live.
Laura and Nenad, I love you both so much, more than you could possibly imagine. Maybe Laura just a little bit more, but that's if I'm being picky. I wish you all the best in this new chapter of your life.
Tell all the best for my son Nenad and daughter-in-law. All best in life, good life, together for a long time.
Today I watched Laura marry a wonderful man. I am filled with pride and confidence that Laura and Nenad are about to embark on a wonderful journey with love and happiness that can only become as husband and wife. May the two of you always treat each other with love, compassion and kindness.
Cheers. Cheers.